Hi guys, I'm a student of Andes Institute. I'm a dropper, and as a dropper, I had expected that I wanted to get enrolled into IIT. Last year, before this, it was a huge failure for me, especially in mathematics. But since I've joined here, I have realized the difference between between those two institutes, the one that I had studied in which earlier and here. The way in which Sir teaches and executes each and every chapter is very commendable, and the conceptual approach by which we are guided and the conceptual strength that a student gains over here is highly, highly useful in each and every exam, not only in IIT, but in every field of his career. Moreover, the difference in the mock test that I have felt, the score going from here to here, was really a shock to me. I thought it was some miracle or something for me. Because my score in mathematics before joining over here was just nothing. And now it's almost everything. Like, this change is very delightful for a student. And for a dropper, it makes him feel very happy, because giving you one year and leaving, not going to college, it's very depressing thing also for some of the students. But for me, what I have felt here, I think that depression is also overcome by the performance that I'm delivering, and this is only due to Shiv sir. Shiv sir is a brilliant teacher, and I have never ever experienced such a high level teaching by a faculty like this. I am really happy that my performance is now uplifted to such an extent that I am so confident that yes, I can do it.